Beautiful people, today we are making General Tso's tofu. So for this recipe, you're going to want one block of firm tofu cut into cubes, 3 tablespoons dark soy sauce, half a cup of vegetable stock, 3 tablespoons of rice wine vinegar, half a cup of sugar, 1 large handful of green onions, 3 cloves of garlic finely chopped, 1 inch of ginger finely chopped, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch plus some more, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, and 3 teaspoons of sambal ulek. Starting off, extra firm tofu coated in cornstarch. Next, once that's all coated, we're going to deep fry those until they're golden brown and crispy on the outside. Now we're going to stir fry some spring onions, some garlic, and some ginger. Add in half a cup of vegetable stock, 3 tablespoons of rice wine vinegar, 3 tablespoons of dark soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of ketchup, half a cup of sugar. We're going to give that a good stir. Next, cornstarch. That's going to thicken it up nicely. Next, we're going to add back in our cubes of tofu. Look at how beautiful. Beautiful. The magic ingredient, sambal ulek. I've got no idea how that's pronounced, but it is what it is, and that goes in there with 3 teaspoons. And finally, we're going to serve that up with some sprinkled green onions and some sesame. And there you have it, folks. General Tso's tofu. This recipe was submitted by Vegan Deb on TikTok, and it is absolutely divine. It's chewy. It's bursting with flavors. Exactly what you want from a Chinese dish. Folks, I hope you liked this video. If you did and you enjoy vegan recipes from around the world, please do hit the like button, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. It will be most appreciated. Ciao for now. Love you all, and I will see you on the next one.